Honourable Member for Lunenburg.
Mr. Speaker, I hereby give notice that on a future day I shall move the adoption of the following resolution. Whereas the Nova Scotia Business Hall of Fame recently enshrined its class of 2014, and whereas Lunenburg-based businessman Henry Demone has been president of Highliner Foods since 1989, seeing the company through the collapse of the East Coast fishery and raising its profile and financial viability. And whereas Henry Demone was inducted into the Nova Scotia Business Hall of Fame class of 2014. Therefore, be it resolved that all members of this House of Assembly congratulate Henry Demone on his hard work and tremendous achievements in leading one of Lunenburg's most respected and revered companies. Mr. Speaker, I request waiver of notice and passage without debate.
There has been a request for waiver. Is it agreed? It is agreed. Would all those in favour of the motion please say aye.
Aye.
Contrary minded, nay. Motion is carried.